Whenever I tell someone that I work for a localization company, they always get this blank look in their eyes, and they nod their head like they know what I'm talking about, but you know they don't. It's really frustrating, because it's like a multi-billion dollar industry, you know? And what's worse is when you meet a girl or something, and you go up and you're like, "Hey, how you doing?" She's like, "I'm fine, how are you?" You're like, "I'm good," and you start talking, getting to know each other, you know, and then she asks that question, "So what do you do?" And you're like, "I work for a localization company." And then she gets that same look in her eyes, and she nods, and you know she's thinking, "This guy just made up a job." And I didn't. Localization is real. It exists. It's just not sexy. Should have been a doctor. Anyway, when I tell people this at work, they never believe me, so I wanted to prove it. So I went out on the streets and I started asking people, "Do you know what localization is? Just, you watch, you'll see it for yourself." In our never-ending quest to define localization, we came to Beijing's JNY Soho to ask some people around here what they know about localization.
哎，你好，那个我问你一下，就这三个字儿你认识吗？认识，当然认识了。怎么念？本地话呀。好，行，那你知道本地话是什么意思吗？本地话就是说，我是做本地化的。说什么？本地化。本地化，对吧？对。哦。哎，你好。你好。哎，你好，我是做本地化的。
什么？
哎，你好。
你好，你好。
哎，你好，我是做本地化的。
我是，你叫我怎么说呢？Hello.
Where are you from?
Austria.
Austria, you're very tall.
Yes.
<笑>我叫小欧。然后我是做本地化的。做什么？喂，你好。你好，你好。哎，你叫什么名字？是本地化吗？中间那个字好像又不像地。本地化。本地化。帽子的镜头。本地化。本地化是什么？想吗？
本地化，什么玩意？本地化，没有，不是很了解，不知道。对，没问题。对，我不知道。好了，是吗？行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行。行
Okay. Hi, nice to meet you.
Hello.
Hello, where are you from?
I'm from England.
Oh, you're from England? Nice. Never mind, I ruined that one. Okay, let's continue again. Okay, so have you heard of the industry called localization?
No.
这个是D吧应该。对，别拿到电视上啊，电视台我都认识人。就比如说你这个照相机呢，你知道是哪个牌子的？嗯，佳能呢？佳能，对，佳能是哪个国家的？日本吗？对，日本的。那你在中国买的是吧？对啊。那你买的时候就是它的包装啊，然后说明书啊什么的，是不是写的是日语？有中文呢？有中文的是吧？那这就是本地话。本地话你有听过吗？
本地话是方言吗？是什么意思吗？本地话，就是方言吗？变了。这个手机是哪个牌子？Kia是吧？你知道Kia是哪个国家生产的吗？欧洲的吧？对对，应该是芬兰的。在欧洲的。对，在欧洲。那你就是这个手机在中国买的吗？是啊。哦，行。那你买的时候就是它的包装啊，还有它的说明书是哪个国家的语言？
有几种，中国英语，有中文，有英语，有韩文。哦，那你有没有想过，就是它为什么会有那么多语言呢？给不同的人看呗。喂，你好。啊，行，我刚看你戴着手机，那个手表，嗯，我可以看一下吗？可以。你这个手表是哪一个牌子？劳力士。 劳力士是真的劳力士还是假劳力士？真的。哎，不错。那个劳力士你知道是哪一个国家生产的一个牌子吗？应该是瑞士吧。对，是瑞士。然后就是你是在中国买的还是在欧洲买的？在香港。在香港买的是吧？对。那你买它的时候是有说明书吗？
有。
然后它的说明书是哪一个国家的语言？
英文的。
英文的是吧？
对，应该是，我记得应该是这样。
哦，行，那英文你能看得懂吗？
看得懂一半一半吧。
是吗？那如果就是这个牌子，就是他们的说明书写的是中文的话，你觉得你买的会不会心里舒服一点？
会。
是吗？
会，肯定会。
谢谢。
好，我爱本地话。